Now we're going to construct an equilateral triangle. The first step to that is to make one side of the triangle. You can make it as big as you want, but anything too small or too big makes your compass hard to work with. So that's a pretty good size length for the first side of our triangle. The second thing we're going to do is we're going to open up our compass to be the length of that side. Now we know that my third point of the equilateral triangle is going to be here, or I guess down here, but I'm going to put my last point of my triangle up here. So I know it's roughly in this vicinity. I know that if I took another length of this side, and I took it and attached it to this side of the triangle, I know that the end point would end up somewhere on this arc. Similarly, if I took a length exactly this length of this side, and I attach it to this side of the triangle, I know that the end point of wherever I put it is going to end up somewhere on this arc. Where those two arcs intersect is the last vertex to my triangle. So connect the dots and make your equilateral triangle.